and welcome to this video. Today I'll be making a video that is kind of self-indulgent. I will be sharing with you the crinkly and chocolatey goodness of quality street whilst drinking some Lapsang Susha in my new puffin mug. Just letting the tea bag steep like that. This gives a wonderfully smoky taste. Would be amazing with some grilled meats and some cheeses, like Monterey Jack cheese or chili cheese. I'll just show you the first. Lapsang Susha tea bags, a black China tea smoked over pine embers for a distinctive sweet smoky flavor. That's what I'm having now. Now I'll show you the box of quality streets. This is a uniquely British box of chocolates. Chocolate. The designs have definitely changed since I was a kid. I swear they had a different design in here. I don't know whether you could get some in a tin. This is the current quality street design. So, enjoy, reuse, recycle. Assorted milk and dark chocolate toffees. Include some with hazelnut, caramel, and ground hazelnuts as well. Used to give you a card inside that told you all the flavors, but now it just tells you on the side here. So I'll just open it up. Now I have eaten some of these, and so has everyone in my house. Quite a few different boxes of chocolates. We have Quality Streets, Heroes, Celebrations, but these were always a family favorite, ours at least. Now, in here we have Toffee Finger, which are my least favorite. They are so hard. Like hard toffee, great, but the These are always the one left in the box afterwards. Let's see. Toffee penny. This is one of my favorites. The coconut. Just a fever dream. I swore I remember when this was new. Got the orange cream. One of my favorites here is the purple one, which has a hazelnut in the center. But I love when chocolate comes with nuts. Little filling inside. We have the strawberry cream. I think it's a strawberry cream. Let me check actually. Oh no, it's not. We have fudge. Fudge. I love crinkly sauce. This one also one of my favorites. See green triangle. Caramel swirl. I think I've eaten all of the. Orange chocolate crunch. Orange chocolate crunch. So then most of the chocolates in here. I'll just choose one. What's this one? Purple one. It's kind of a cool camera filter. Caramelly hazelnutty filling. really smoky. See which one next. I could try the toffee finger. This is a filling. If you care about your teeth. Rest of them to someone I don't like. Never ending. So, it's gonna remind me of a class, which I don't like very much. They just rip out your teeth. Kind of have like a, I don't like the aftertaste. D is helping it break down. Word of warning. I love this one. This is what it looks like. Desiccated coconut filling with milk. too lazy to get rid of the tea bag. I know it's terrible of me. Okay, I'll have one more because I'm gonna feel the sugar rush soon. I just got too many of these down. Really want to try Costa, which is a coffee chain in the UK. It's doing hot chocolates that are some are Quality Street, some are After Eight. I forgot the other one. But I really want to sell chocolate orange, and I really want to. I've had way too many. I think that caramel one, toffee finger, sorry. That was a lot. So I hope I've enlightened you. If you're not from the UK, and if you're from the UK, tell me what is your favourite Quality Street chocolate. Oh, are you more of a Celebrations? Are you more of a Hours? What's your favourite thing to eat at Christmas? Let me know. So. I'm going to do something to annoy my housemates. Really irritates them, and I do it intentionally. Evil. Thank you for coming for this. I wouldn't say it was a mukbang, I'd more say it's a, I don't know, chocolate eating video. I don't know. Thank you for coming. I hope that you have very sweet dreams.